Radio exists as a band with our audience. So being able to share our show with people is being able to exist. It's like our oxygen. Buenos Aires, of course, is in some ways one of our hometowns because we get such a boost of adrenaline and inspiration from the way the audience is there. And that then inspires us and fires us up to go everywhere else. The lines are very blurry, and that's how we always do it with people.